holidays, it's Christmas time, and you can't do the holidays without eggnog.
Oh, eggnog is
right?
The best, yes.
So this morning, we have Laura Arnold from Cincinnati, Navarrete, a blogger, to show us how to make one with some bourbon. Good morning to you.
Good
and
morning.
The dull eggnog.
I love it.
That's so right.
How do we make this?
Right, so you can start with a nice quality eggnog. Obviously, the better the eggnog, the better the cocktail's going
yeah.
to be. The eggnog I have here is Hartzler Farms, which is a farm in Worcester.
Nice.
It's very good. It's very rich. So if you want a lighter eggnog, you can pick something like, I think, Organic Valley mm-hmm. or Trader's Point Creamery. It comes in a little bit like this as well. I also have Frangelico, which kind of rounds out, adds a little bit of like nutty sweetness to it.
Okay.
And Four Roses Single Barrel, which is 100 proof, so it's got a little bit of an extra kick to it,
gotcha.
Which is good because it balances out the richness
which
of the
egg. Which is good, okay.
And then this is alcoholic whipped cream.
Oh, I didn't even know they had that.
I didn't know either.
They got 211.
So it's caramel
alcoholic
with alcohol, and it comes in a variety of flavors. And
I've learned something new. Okay.
I love that. That's what I'm loving,
too. We're kicking it up a notch here.
Sure. Okay. So I have some brandy glasses that are nice and festive.
Okay.
And we are going to start with the clear stuff first because the eggnog kind of coats the side of the glass.
Mm-hmm.
And you won't be able to see what you're measuring, and that would be bad.
And you can kind of, how much do you pour? Just kind of to your liking?
It's a real easy recipe. So okay. It's just 1.5 ounces of Frangelico, 1.5 ounces of bourbon, and then 3 ounces of eggnog.
Okay. And that's it.
Shake
we'll
it over
ice.
There we go.
And make it. And now, if you aren't a big bourbon fan, you can swap out for other things.
Oh, absolutely. Brandy is more traditional. Mm-hmm. Even a dark rum will mm-hmm. be good.
Oh, interesting.
I didn't say tequila, but I don't know about that.
Would that go?
I guess.
It's a lot of things that don't go with eggnog.
Yeah, you know, it depends on how much you like tequila.
That's true.
Yeah.
Because eggnog always seems like a very rich drink. You sip it slowly, mm-hmm. you know, and kind of enjoy that thicker flavor.
And of course, you can go without any alcohol and just do the whipped
cream. Yeah.
Which I like.
Which is very
too.
Good.
Also. If you like a kitty cocktail.
Yeah, exactly.
Just don't add too much nutmeg to that.
Can you do this hot?
You could. I would test it first, just
okay.
because whenever you heat something this rich, it might split, especially
oh.
when you're adding alcohol.
Gotcha.
That's a good point. And it doesn't take long to make. And I think, too, when you go to a holiday party, you could bring in this your own
eggnog cocktail.
Sure.
Yeah.
You can make it in a big
batch.
Kind of pitcher.
So is our 3 ounces
eggnog? Is a good eggnog kind of your preference, or is it on the thicker side? Is it on the thinner side?
I think eggnog should be rich, so it's on the thicker
okay.
side.
Okay.
A lot of people I know make their own eggnog,
yeah.
which is easy to do, but if you're kind of squeamish about like raw eggs or anything like that, you want it pasteurized. So we're just going to shake it.
And then you just pour it out.
Yep, and we are going to...
And then you add the whipped cream?
Absolutely. And then the nutmeg.
By the way, Laura has a lot of cool, unique recipes like this on her blog. You had when you were telling me about candy cane what?
Mm-hmm. Yep. It's a pulverized candy cane rim on a white chocolate peppermint cocktail.
See, that sounds amazing to me. And very festive, which I like too.
Yeah, I'm no Molly Wellman, but I try.
There you go. So we're going to try some.
Yeah,
cheers.
Right
now. Cheers.
Yes, Merry Christmas too. And then nutmeg.
Mmm. Oh, this is
and
like
it's
dessert.
Not overpowering, which is really good.
We're going to definitely pretty rich, like a dessert.
Yeah,
yeah
I love it. Thank
you
so much. We're going to put this recipe, by the way, on our website at fox19down.com and her blog website so you can see all the items that she has. A lot of good stuff here. Thanks so much
love
for
it.
Watching. We'll be back in a moment.